The flooding damage from a summer of rain is adding up. Communities like Mauldin are really suffering.
Governor Nikki Haley, in fact, is now asking Washington to help the upstate. News 4's Nigel Robertson tonight with a look at some of the damage from all that water.
The city of Mauldin has a problem.
Yeah, on July 8th, we had 4.6 inches of rain in less than an hour and 45 minutes.
The city and surrounding areas couldn't handle it. Mauldin City Administrator Trey Eubank says even now, every time it rains, the problem only gets worse. Take, for example, the damage to local produce. The owner of the Mauldin Open Air Market showed us how it's costing her.
It's been tough on farmers, growers, buyers. You know, it's been a tough year for everybody.
We have tried to provide some direct response to those citizens who have experienced a lot of damage, a lot of loss.
Now Mauldin is working with the state to try to look at possible options to get state or federal funding to help people and the community recover. Right now, the city is trying to talk to those affected and add up the total in damage before they make an official request. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Mauldin.
The governor has asked for federal disaster aid, which would entitle the affected farmers to low-interest loans to help them recover.